Do you still feel younger than you thought you would by now? Oh, darling, have you started feeling old yet? Don't worry, I'm sure that you're still breaking hearts with the efficiency that only youth can harness. And do you still think love is a laser quest? Or do you take it all more seriously? I've tried to ask you this in some daydreams that I've had, but you're always busy being make-believe. And do you look into the mirror to remind yourself you're there? Or has somebody's goodnight kisses got that covered? When I'm not being honest, I pretend that you were just some lover. Now I can't think of there without thinking of you. I doubt that comes as a surprise. And I can't think of anything to dream about. I can't find anywhere to hide. And when I'm hanging on by the rings around my eyes, and I convince myself I need another, and for a minute it gets easier to pretend that you were just some lover. Slippers and rocking chair, singing dreadful songs about summer. Well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. Well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trip under the warning light. She was close enough to be your ghost, but my chances turned to toast when I stood. I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hole, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look and kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close, but she held me very tightly, till I asked softly, politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelled your scent on the seatbelt and kept my short goods to myself. I thought I saw you in the parrot's beak, messing with the smoke alarm. It was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in letrozette. No, you can't call me her name. So tell me, where's your hiding place? I'm worried I'll forget your face. I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let it mow the long way round. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shoulders to myself. Thank you.
to the middleman. And when I saw that she was all her own, I knew that she'd understand. She was close, but you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to be. Yes, you can call me any. Wanna be a vacuum cleaner, breathing in your dust. Wanna be a far cartiner, I will never rush. If you like your coffee hot, let me be your coffee pot. You call the shots, babe, I just wanna be yours. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Let me be your lucky meter, and I'll never run out. Let me be the portable heater that y'all get cold without. Wanna be a setting lotion, hold your hair in deep devotion, act at least as deep as the Pacific Ocean. I wanna be yours. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought. Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours.
Saving grace was the feeling that it was a heart that he was stealing. Oh, he was ready to impress, and the fierce excitement, the eyes are bright. He couldn't wait to get away, and I bet that Juliet was just the icing on the cake. Make no mistake, no. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. And I bet she told a million people that she'd stay in touch, but all the little promises, they don't mean much when there's memories to be made. And I hope you're holding hands by New Year's Eve. They made it far too easy to believe that true romance can't be achieved these days. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. You're the only ones who know.
here on the prowl, wondering whether she left already or not. Leather jacket, collar pop like antenna, never knowing when to stop. Sunglasses indoors, par for the course. Lights in the floors and sweat on the wall. Cages and poles. Call off the search for your soul, I'll put it on hold again. She's having a sly indoor smoke, 'cause she calls the folks who run this, her oldest friends. Sipping a drink and laughing at some imaginary jokes, as all the signals are sent, her eyes invite you to approach. And it seems as though those lumps in your throat that you just swallowed have got you going. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem. She's a certified mind blower, knowing full well that I don't. I may suggest this somewhere from which I might know her, just to get the ball to roll. Drunken monologues, confused because it's not like I'm falling in love, I just want you to do me no good. And you look like you could. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem. Come on, come on, come on. Before the moment's gone. Number one party anthem. Yeah, yeah. The look of love, the rush of blood, the she's with me's the Gallic shrugs, the shutter bugs, the camera plugs, the black and white and the color dots, the good time girls, the cubicles, the house of fun, the number one party anthem. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Before the moment's gone. Number one party anthem. Number one party anthem. Number one party anthem.